I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your NFL Plus subscription on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of the screen. Your account menu opens. Step 3. Tap Subscriptions. A list of your iPhone and iPad subscriptions is shown. Step 4. Tap the NFL Plus subscription in this list. Information associated with your NFL Plus subscription is displayed. Step 5. Tap Cancel Subscription. The next screen asks if you're sure you want to cancel your NFL Plus subscription. Step 6. Tap Confirm. The next screen will let you know that your NFL Plus subscription has successfully been canceled and how long you'll have access to your subscription through before it expires. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.